Irvine Nova Aquatics, Justin Wynn. 2, Dayton Raiders, Evan Stapp. 3, Bold School Sharks, Dakota Mahaffey. 4, King Aquatic Club, Thomas Anderson. 5, North Texas, Jack Lavon. 6, Carmel Sun Club, Wyatt Davis. 7, Sarasota Sharks, Austin Katz. 8, Cincinnati Marlins, Justin Grenger. Thomas Anderson of King comes in with an entry time of 346.20. That's just a second and a half off of the meet record of 344.83. King leads the way at 56.30. 57-16 for Cats and 7. Your breaststrokers now. Lane 1 is Henry Wu. 2, Tommy Cope. 3, Paul DeGrado. 4 is Robert Hughes. 5 is Evan Colby. 6, Charles Vaughn. 7, Brett Riley. 8 is Dylan Frost. Robert Hughes for King in lane 4. And Hughes will make the touch at 200.11. Just a touch off the split time from New Trier Swim Club. And heat 1, they were at 159.66. Now swimming the butterfly leg, you've got Andrew Kustik in lane 1. 2 is Cody Bybee. 3, Matt Serra. 4 is Micah O. 5, William Carew. 6, Drew Kibler. 7, Hans Schrader. 8, Luke Sobolewski. King Aquatic at 256.02. They're going to need a good swim from their anchor leg to take down the time from New Trier. Anchor Lake Swimmers lane 1 is Hunter Hitchens, 2 Eric Knowles, 3 Gavin Jones, 4 Kevin Day, 5 Colter Carmen, 6 Andrew Kuchin, 7 is Matt Nutter, 8 is Nicholas Pereira. Dang goes out in a 24.61. Kevin Dang of King Aquatic Club, considering attending at Columbia University in the city of New York, showing his relay prowess here. A good fit for a school that has a great relay history. And a 347.55 for King Aquatic Club. Unofficially the top time of the two heats, 350.55, good for second for the Dayton Raiders. Third with a 351.03 is the Bulls team in lane 3.